What's up, everybody? My name is Stephen A. Smith from ESPNN, and you're watching HoopJab.com. Check it out.
You obviously don't want to foul him because he gets there the most in the NBA. It's easier said than done. Don't give him too many passing lanes because he's also a great assist man. People forget that. Great playmaker. And then just close his airspace because he, when he's, you know, doing his thing with the dribble, he's so hard to stop if he's comfortable.
Hoop jab.